What's up, everyone? It is Triforce Gamer here today, and I would just love to welcome you back to another episode of The Legend of Zelda Skyward. Breath of the Wild. I almost said Skyward Sword. I'm gonna be feeding Calamity Ganon, Scourge of Hyrule Castle today. Okay, but first, what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna use two of my amiibos. I'm gonna see if I'm gonna get some useful items to help me out. Uh-oh. Looks like I can't do it quite yet because I have to defeat this guy first, because he can be very annoying sometimes. He can be quite annoying, especially when you're using your amiibo rune. Let's see, I'm gonna get a robot sword. My inventory's full. Yeah, can't use that. I just scanned my Skyward Sword Link amiibo. Whoa! Nice, I got the Goddess Sword. I already have a Goddess Sword, but I'm still gonna, Nice, I just got the God Sword. I have two of them now. That's pretty incredible. Without further ado, why don't I stack up on some more. Oh, by the way, don't forget to like and subscribe for more content. Uh-oh. There we go. We're gonna swim up the waterfall. Right, here we are. At last, we are ready to defeat Calamity Ganon. Scourge of Hyrule Castle. According to my calculations, the Rook's protection is now ready to roll, and that is just awesome. How much he got defeated already, just from those four divine beasts attacking him. Oh, and heads up, the ancient arrows are absolutely the best way to defeat Ganon. Ooh. I don't have to have the insured anymore? That makes no sense. Double trouble. They should earn like the best way to defeat Ganon. Big fire knife in his hand. It actually like a savage battle sword. I wish you had one. I wish you could have to have one of those battle swords like big as those, and it actually shoots fire. In the game, I mean, the fire sword is so huge. Pretty much like old Blake Ganon, like Ganon actually. The Ganon's the real deal. Wait, let's think about when you did the divine. Did you did the divine beast? But even though Blake Ganon is exactly good, because it's not you ready for the real deal. Calamity Ganon, wow, he is the real deal, man. Exactly, I mean. He'd actually be easier than Mach Mash Kashiya. It comes with the DLC pack too. Here we go, moving on to Dark Beast Ganon, I can't wait! Bow of Light. All right, here we go.
Thank you.
Oh no, dang it. That's what we want to see. Good stuff. Here we go, good. Now I'm going to dismount my horse.
Link! Look up there! We destroyed Ganon. Good stuff.
I've been keeping watch over you all this time. I've witnessed your struggles to return to us, as well as your trials in battle. No, I always believed that you would find a way to defeat Ganon. I never lost faith in you over these many years.
Alright, that's it for today. Thanks for watching.